welcome to Sandra Sensations. I'm going to be doing two 16 by 20 canvases tonight. My friend Leslie that got the jellyfish mentioned that she'd really like to have something for her bedroom wall. And greens are the colors with silver. So I'm going to do a blowout with some greens and silver and see if she likes it. If not, I know many other people will. So no obligation, Leslie. This is just a trial run to see if I can actually do a blowout on two 16 by 20. So I got the white acrylic ready to go. Got to get rid of those bubbles. And I haven't heard much in regards to the volume of my voice with the microphone hanging up on my light here. So I've heard one person tell me that they still can't hear me very well. So I need a couple more opinions so I know if I'm going to put that microphone back on me and hope I don't strangle myself with the cord around it, or if I'm going to just try and find another place to hang it. So let me know if you can. All right. Two 16 by 20s. Now I'm not even sure what direction I'm going to go. I think I'm going to take my colors this way and then blow it up. I think that's what I want to do. So I've got evergreen, which is a really dark green. I have mint green, emerald green, sap green, lots of greens to choose from. And this guy is festive green, and of course my silver. I have black just in case I decide I want to be a little bit brave and put black in. Not really sure yet. All right, let's get started. First color going down is going to be the evergreen. And I'm definitely going to go from here. All the way up. Just going to do a couple of layers of the color. Add more if I decide I need more. And hopefully I don't end up spraying paint everywhere. Just dropped a flake of paint in there, pull that out. Luckily with fluid art, you can do stuff like that. Okay. Now we'll do some emerald green. And I think I'm going to go right over top of these two greens. Mix it up a little. Go with a festive green. Oops, got a plug in it. Hold on 1 second. What's going on? Got a big plug in it. Well, that's a first for me. I don't think I've ever had one plug up on me. Okay, let's improvise. What you can't do with a pour bottle, you can do with a stick. That's very close to the emerald green, so maybe we won't be putting that much of this on here. Very similar color. A little bit brighter, but not much. Okay. Have to fix that bottle when I'm done. Okay. Now, did I do the sap green? Not sure if I did, so I'm going to put some down and see. Ah, water leaking out. There we go. No, I did not do this one yet. We'll do a little bit down here too. Now, is that going to be a dark enough green? I think I'm going to have to add some more of my dark evergreen. Because I'm adding silver in here too, which is going to lighten it up some more as well. Okay. My silver is just pretty much going to go right through the middle of all of this. Maybe a little bit over here, a little bit up here. Okay. Now I'm going to take my white and I'm going to flood it some so that I can blow lots of color around. Don't have to worry, I got white backup. Okay. Now let's see if that's enough to blow some color. It's gonna get a little loud. Going to give it a couple seconds just to sit in there a little bit. Then I'm going to blow it out. I see some cell actions happening just with that silver, which is awesome. And something's happened up here, which is gorgeous, and you probably can't even see that corner, but it looks really nice. Okay, let's try this. A couple spots I need to add some green to, so I'm gonna do this one. I think some white. So I think I scooped my blow dryer into here. I'm not sure what happened there, but this guy here too needs something. Oh, I grabbed the black. That would have been bad. Where else do we need some? Maybe a little here and here. Here. The one that's plugged up. Okay, let's add some more blow dryer effect here. Awesome. I like to have some negative space as well. Let's see here. Awesome. I like how all that's going. Almost looks like a flower bloom right there, and in here too. I think we need some more of that dark green in there. I'm not sure. I'm going to fiddle with this a bit more. I'm going to call this done for now until I can figure out exactly what I want to do. I'm also going to send a picture to Leslie while it's wet so I can add, if she likes what she's seeing and she wants me to add something, I can. Thanks very much for joining me, everybody.